my x5sa-400 2e, no wires for the filament stops, all wires used, one to the extruder motor, one to the Y stop, one to the Z. No more wires. None. Here's my wiring for the hotbed. No extra wires. Here's the wires that come out. One for the X, one for the extruder. Nothing. For the filament stop.